Good morning, students. Today we'll talk about glucose and its preparation. As you know that it occurs freely in the nature and as well as in the combined form. So how do we make a glucose? First of all, from sucrose and from starch. Sucrose, what is the general formula of the sucrose? It is C12H22O11. When you put them in the water or you boil it with HCl or sulfuric acid, that is H2SO4, in the alcoholic solution, you will get glucose and fructose. You will get glucose and fructose. So the next one is, how will you make glucose from starch? As you know that this commercially glucose is obtained by the hydrolysis of starch by boiling it with sulfuric acid, that is H2SO4. But the two conditions which are very, very important in this, the temperature has to be 393 Kelvin at 2 to 3 atmosphere, and after that only you will get glucose. The question comes like this: how will you prepare glucose, from sucrose or from starch? Or generally it can come like this. They have given you this formula of starch and they will put a question mark here, and what would be the answer. So either you can fill it or you have to write in a proper form. So the next one is, what is the structure of glucose? Structure of the glucose, it is an aldohexose. It is an aldohexose. Why I am saying hexose? Because myth 6 means hexose. 6 means hexose. So it is the most abundant organic compound on earth. Glucose is the most abundant organic compound on earth, and its molecular formula is C6.